My name is Michael Vaught, and I'd like to sing a song for you today. It's called Reach Out and Touch the Lord. It's a song that really has a lot of meaning to me through singing as a child in church and in the nursing home when I was, had a nursing home ministry. And we have so many people in our lives, in our friendships, and in our very own families that need Christ, and they need to call upon Him to be saved and say, Lord, forgive me. Help me, Lord. Save me, Jesus. And we need to pray for those that are homeless, those that are lost. We have people with addictions, alcohol addictions, drug addictions. There's people out there with all kinds of addictions. We need to pray that they overcome those, that they get relieved from, you know, recover from those. And those that are sick, we have family that are in the hospital right now, being operated on today, that needs your prayers. They covet your prayers. And we just pray that if you like anything, please hit like and subscribe and share. And if you have a prayer request or a song request, please send it to us at P.O. Box 682, Batavia, Ohio, 45103. But we have people in right here in our hometown in Ohio. We have people in Central California. We have people in Michigan. We have people in Florida, people in Tennessee. I mean, and I know you have people that needs prayer also. So we'll pray for you and you pray for us, please. One dark and stormy night, thank you. just another moment, ask the Lord.